This is X Circuit Fitness, and it's a great fitness activity that can be used with small groups or big groups. A colleague of mine showed me this game or this activity this year, and we used it with upwards of 50 students at one time. It worked really well. You'll need some agility ladders, poly spots, and exercise mats. And if you'd like some optional fitness equipment, things like dumbbells, medicine balls, resistance bands, or whatever you have, benches, those types of things will work too. So to start, you'll set up your agility ladders and your poly spots in the form of an X in the gym. And that's kind of the basis from this X circuit. And then you'll choose six different activities. Can be any choice that you like. You can have with equipment or without. Here we have all without. So things, push-ups, burpees, tuck jumps, lunges, wall jumps, and sit-ups. So those are no other equipment needed. Of course, you could have the other things, or even chairs you can use, little ideas that you have for different fitness exercises. And then important thing is the direction you choose. You can go this way and you can reverse it, or you can make up your own if you'd like, but this is the general direction that the students will travel, and they'll go from one thing to the next in this X. And so to start, you'll have your groups. If you have just a few people or a smaller group, you'll have two or three. If you have larger groups, you could have five to six people starting at each one. And I also like to start with a few on the ladder or a couple on the ladder. And here we see a couple on the lily pads as well. And just to spread things out. Now, there's no what's going to happen is you'll put 2 minutes up, and it's great if you have music in the background for the 2 minutes. Put on some music and they can get moving, and maybe a timer as well if you can post a stopwatch or a timer up on the wall if you're lucky enough for that, or just have the time going. And in the 2 minutes, the students are all going to be going through this circuit as many times as they can, but you have to tell them it's not to try and do it as fast as you can, but to do everything properly. But in doing it properly, just keep going and keep going. So it's a little bit of motivation. Then after the 2 minutes, there will be a rest for maybe 30 seconds. And then you can, or even a minute, and they can get a quick drink, and then go and do it again. And so you keep going, 2 minutes and then a break, 2 minutes and a break, 2 minutes and a break. And you can reverse the direction, you can change up the activities in those periods. So it's a very simple idea and works really nicely. So we'll just take a quick look here. This remember, everybody's going to be going at the same time. You can overlap students, so it's not like you have to wait until the person in front of you goes, except maybe here as a student is going across there, you're stopping at the ladder quickly to make sure it's safe to go through, and then continuing on. So maybe don't pass other students going through the lily pads or the ladder. But then, say 10 sit-ups here, completed 10 sit-ups, goes to the wall jumps, completes 10 wall jumps at the wall, and goes over to the lunges, and completes the lunges. At the ladders, can do ins and outs or high knees or whatever types of patterns. Same thing with the lily pads. Tuck jumps, so do the tuck jumps, 10 tuck jumps, maybe 10 burpees, and getting back to the end of the push-ups. If the 2 minutes is still going, if there's still time, then the student would continue again. So going through it over and over again. And that's the basic idea for X circuit.